Is filmmaker Anees Bazmi, who has given hits with the big names of Bollywood like Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar and Ajay Devgan, feeling insecure? According to sources, Bazmi feels his leading men have moved on and don't have dates to spare for him. He also feels that Akshay's absence from Welcome Back has triggered off rumors about a fallout between them. Firstly, Akshay was busy with his other films. Bazmi's script gave him the liberty to change Akshay's character in the film and rope in John Ibrahim for the role as he had to start the film.
अपन पे जो हाथ डालता है अपन उसकी फाड़ डालता है।
लेकिन अजय बहुत अच्छा है भैया, वी रियली लव ईच अदर।
And about the long-delayed sequel of No Entry, Bazmi said that Boney has worked out the budget and he's worked on the script. The core cast will remain the same, but the film can't happen without Salman. They cannot start the film without his bulk tape and he's a very big and very busy star. He doesn't know why they don't have time for his films.
हमारे पास पासपोर्ट नहीं है, ना वीजा, लेकिन वादा करते हैं कि अब तो हम मुन्नी को खुद उसके घर छोड़कर ही आएंगे।